and this is the top of the monkey park where the monkeys would actually come up and play. You'll also get a fantastic scene of Kyoto from here, which is just breathtaking, honestly. Here's a little play area. They kind of, you know, frolic around here, but I think when there's a human actually outside of that little caged area, they flee, and I don't blame them. Mostly because I know when we're in the caged area that we're gonna feed them. Yeah, who owns who?